Delaware State Museum offers exhibits through which visitors can explore many phases of Delaware life. The latest exhibit, Rally Around the Flags, the Soldier of the Civil War, features hundreds of original Civil War relics, most never before on public view, and artfully arranged in 13 informative vignettes. The exhibit examines the glory and trauma of the Civil War and universal elements of war itself through the eyes of the soldier. The color guard of the 1st Delaware Volunteers greets you at the freshly renovated gallery. Here you will experience the fervor of Delaware's call to arms in 1861 and the struggles of the long campaigns against the Confederate foe. The centerpiece of the exhibit is the reproduction of a soldier's winter hut, complete with a log chimney and tent canvas roof. Imagine sharing these cramped quarters with four soldiers and all their arms, equipment, and personal items. Over 10,000 Delawareans fought for the Union. Ask museum aides to help you discover what your great-granddaddy did in the war. The Delaware State Museum is located on South Governors Avenue in Dover. Visitors are welcome without charge Tuesday through Saturday from 10 o'clock a.m. until 4:30 p.m. and on Sunday from 1:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Visit the Delaware State Museum, one of Delaware's many small wonders. For more information on the Delaware State Museum and Delaware's other attractions, contact the Delaware State Travel Service. Toll free in Delaware, 800-282-8667. Toll free outside of Delaware, 800-441-8846.